The game winner provided by, well, who else? Patrice Bergeron.
Yeah, he did the
Amica coverage cam. My apologies. Brought to you by Amica Insurance. Great service, great coverage, and a great price for auto, home, or life insurance.
And we'll see our Tampa Bay defenseman. They're going off the ice as we just saw. But this guy takes a shot here on the offside. He's got to hit the net. He doesn't. And all of a sudden, here come the Bruins flying the other way. Brad Marchand does a great job right here hitting Krug coming late. He's able to pick up his speed again. And Tampa Bay gets caught in the middle of a change. And look at the breakdown one-on-one in front of that. You got to grab Bergeron. You had him. Boy, Patrice Bergeron does what he does so well. He goes to the front of the net and gives the Bruins that early lead.
Look, the Lightning were probably reeling anyway after the injury suffered by Steven Stamkos. They gave up the goal to Bergeron, fell behind 1-0. 20 seconds later, realistically, Daniel Paille probably put this thing out of reach.
Yeah, they're probably still stunned from after watching that injury to Stamkos. But the Bruins give them credit. 20 seconds later, good one-on-one battles. Campbell and Barkowski down in the end. They put Paille. He beats Ale to the backside. He's able to protect the puck right here. He's able to jump right by him and show his great speed. And as he goes to the net, watch his right leg. Is he able to protect that puck? He pulls it to the backhand, and all of a sudden, it's 2-0. And for the most part, the game was over. But, boy, the Bruins did a good job again. Gregory Campbell, his play is continuing to improve from his broken leg. And he won a one-on-one battle there and puts Paille all alone. He's able to make this right there. A great move. Beats Lindback as Lindback tries to go for the poke check, and that makes it 2-0.
Gregory Campbell and Matt Barkowski assisted on the goal by Paille for Gregory Campbell, his first point of the season.